DNA contains a genetic code that acts like a blueprint for making proteins. The genetic sequence is coded using a series of nitrogen bases. Through the processes of transcription and translation, cells refer to the DNA code when manufacturing proteins. If the DNA sequence changes or mutates, it can easily alter or even destroy the proteins that a cell is creating. These mutations can be either inherited or acquired. Heritable mutations are passed down from parent to offspring when an organism reproduces. In this case, mice with a normal brown coat tend to produce offspring that have the same coat. Some mice have a mutation on the agouti gene that makes them yellow and obese. These mice will almost certainly pass this mutation on to their offspring. Acquired mutations sometimes occur during the organism's lifespan. Sometimes these are the result of exposure to an environmental factor like drugs, chemicals, or ultraviolet light from the sun. At other points, the cell simply makes a copying error while replicating its DNA. Although some mutations can be harmful, many are harmless or silent mutations. Others can even be beneficial and increase an organism's genetic fitness. One thing's for sure, without mutations, life as we know it wouldn't exist.